And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Goldberg, Drew McIntyre, Samoa Joe, and Undertaker. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Angelo Dawkins, Bobby Roode, Dolph Ziggler, and Montez Ford.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell.
Here he comes off the tag.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. Dominating shoulder tackle. Evading offense.
Follow a slam.
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Roode able to evade.
Can Roode withstand much more of this?
Roode needs to find a spark.
Roode gets him back. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. He deflects it right back.
Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex.
He's taking some good hits.
Probably getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated. Might want to think about making a tag.
Bam, what a slam.
Just muscling up their opponent. Into the
gut-wrench suplex. Goldberg with a dominating sequence.
Goldberg's offense is debilitating.
Follow-away slam. Down to Bonus
and a double axe handle smash.
Spinebuster.
Nighty night.
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch. Saw that one coming.
Boom.
Boots.
Nice. Big boot.
God, trampling the opposition.
Goldberg setting him up, has him in his sights.
There's the spear.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
A panel suplex.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Roode might be waking up now.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
He's got the answer for that one. Oh, he's got him up high. Follow-away slam. And Bobby Roode is being taken apart here.
Looks like Roode's having trouble generating any sort of defense.
Down to Bowman.
And a double axe handle smash.
Keep Goldberg at bay.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Assaulting the knee with purpose.
Hurry, pup.
Handle. Pup handle coming.
Oh, incredible suplex.
solid cover.
With an earth-shattering spine buster.
That was glorious. There's the tag. Waist lock applied. Great body control. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, man, spine-crushing impact. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Was mounted with punches. And not. Oh, right to the gut.
Oh, McIntyre.
Just launched his opponent.
Overhead, belly to belly.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Like that is why Drew McIntyre is a game changer.
Next level brutality coming from McIntyre.
Belly to belly! Vicious.
Ah, oh, McIntyre.
Just continuous domination being shown.
Sent flying. And there's no two ways about it. This is dominance, gentlemen.
Nice counter by Ziggler.
Dolph managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Yeah, Ziggler's survival instincts are taking over.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Clean tag for his partner. Comes in off the tag.
Boom.
To the gut. Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
Kidneys. Oh, that got turned around on Dawkins.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Oh, what a shot.
Samoa Joe, rapid fire strikes.
Treat him like a heavy bag. This match grinded him down a little.
With the reversal.
Kick gets caught. Oh.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, spear!
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
jeez, look at Samoa Joe's face.
What a counter from Joe. Great reversal. Oh, God, that hurt. Distress starting to show on Joe's face.
Yeah, Samoa Joe is struggling here.
Oh, stomping away. Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash. Powerless position to be in right now. Ooh, right to the throat. Oh, right to the kidneys. Taking out the arm, great strategy. Reversed. Samoa Joe with the rapid-fire strikes. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for the tag team to be.
Eliminated. Be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Well scattered reversal there.
Oh, strong impact.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop.
Joe setting it up.
This one's about over.
Muscle buster from Joe.
Can Rude come back from that?
Nasty right hand, Ichigo into the floor. Return fire for Montez Ford. He made the tag, cooking with gas.
Now.
Oh, he's raking the back. He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement. And he was ready for Undertaker.
To the back of the neck, Scottish Sickle.
And the rolling neck snap.
Undertaker saw it coming.
Whiplash.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Oh, a snap there. That'll give you whiplash.
Undertaker with the immortal here.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Super kick!
Good night.
Striking down with the axe handle.
Ziggler looking aggressive.
Nice takedown.
Military press. Boom.
And Ford had it scouted.
Undertaker had that scouted.
On their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Undertaker gets reversed.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Just look at the methodical attacks of The Undertaker. Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power. Rest in peace. Montez Ford just
has been
this.
Eliminated.
This DDT is...
This DDT
somehow took down The Undertaker.
This is a ruthless streak for the world to see.
Piercing the throat.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Another big move!
Dives along the skull.
What devastation from The Undertaker.
Rude gets him back.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Man, this place is jumping.
Just relentless. Four.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
The referee counted, urging them to get in the ring.
Eight.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. They just punched him in the chest. Slides back into the ring. Placed into the corner. Delivers an axe handle. Got to find a way to get out of this.
What a move has been eliminated.
Your shoulder.
That'll divorce it. Oh, look at this, just raw brutality.
Knockout victory, this one is over.
Here are your winners, Goldberg, Drew McIntyre, Samoa Joe, and The Undertaker.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing. You In this tag team competition, we're going to see Goldberg, Drew McIntyre, Samoa Joe, and Undertaker. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with
Angelo Dawkins,
Bobby Roode, Dolph Ziggler, and Montez Ford.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Setting up.
Oh, man.
Suplex.
Two.
He's got him scouted. Oh, what a kick.
Oh, mounting and now just hammering away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
Four.
Striking at will.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Oh, and a reversal.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
And we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You could say that again. Time to get the lead out.
He beats the count, and this one continues.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
A panel suplex. Consecutive attacks keeping Dawkins off his game.
This is where Dawkins will be tested. Gotta find a way back in this.
Striking at will.
Down to opponent. And a double axe handle smash.
He's lost some of his win now.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He got whipped into that corner.
Shoulder tackle.
Goldberg is completely off the leash.
And Goldberg going like this, all you can do is run for cover.
Great body control.
Whatever Goldberg had intended.
What a hot shot. Some all the way to the outside. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Super clothesline.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Oh, referee in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Oakley recovers quickly. This could devolve into pure bedlam otherwise.
Reed gets him back. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Sharp knee.
McIntyre.
Manhandling his opponent. Here's Drew McIntyre.
He made it. Tag made.
Into the turnbuckle.
The Undertaker makes the tag.
Ruthless chop block.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Attack to the midsection.
My goodness, did you hear that chop? Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. That holds back Ford's attack. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Spinebuster.
99.
Oh, kick right in the back.
Tag is registered. There's a tag.
Oh, McIntyre.
Handling his opponent is Drew McIntyre.
Insulting. Just breaking down the opponent. And Rude reverses.
That's the switch. Dolph Ziggler's in.
He's tagging out.
Yeah. Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
Nasty right hand.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Two. He's doing a whole lot. Gesturing, and it could cost him.
Four.
Uncorks a thunderous chop. That holds back Ziggler's attack.
Great. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
That's gonna sting.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again.
Wear down the opponent.
Got the tag.
Up and
up.
Big boot. Was mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's struggling a bit here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Yeah. Ooh, well measured.
This isn't the smartest thing to do.
Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Three.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Look at this.
Man handling his opponent is Drew McIntyre.
He did it.
Let's go.
Oh, man.
He gets tagged in.
Woo-wee.
And a reversal by Joe.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Boom on the jaw.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Shifts it back onto him.
Finds the advantage after a string of cover.
Go behind.
Jordan.
finds himself on the defensive.
Somehow Montez has to turn the tide. Start the momentum swing that Montez needed.
Ford weathered the storm and is looking to rain down some damage of his own.
DDT!
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
He takes control. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Joe just ended this.
And tagged in is Goldberg.
Oh! He's going for it all.
Oh, look out. What? Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Oh, he's got him up high.
Two.
The fallaway slam. Snapmare.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way. Oh, and a spinebuster. Crippling. Yeah, just like that. Goldberg turns things around. He's in under the ropes.
Four.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, what a spear!
Oh, no, no, no!
A big splash! How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to blow this one out.
McIntyre gets met with a response.
Oh, a neck breaker.
Able to counter. He turns it around. Lights out. DDT connects. Shoulder.
A lot has been endured by Angelo Dawkins, and he could be done very soon.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Here we go.
Whoa, what a landing.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Competition now.
Goldberg's gonna break someone in half.
Down to
six. And a double axe handle smash.
Double axe six. Handle smash.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
And Rude saw it coming. Him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
Four.
Look at him totally vibing with with the WWE Universe right now.
Slide back in the ring now.
Two.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Finds a count.
Sitting down.
What an environment this is. Everybody's glued on this battle. And Bobby Roode is being taken apart here.
Looks like Roode's having trouble generating any sort of defense. And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Nothing fancy there.
Two.
Right to the gut.
Oh, that got turned around on Dawkins. Sliding back into the action. Countered it just in time. He had it scouted. Great counter.
Three.
Yanked right off the ankle.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Cut
coming down with a leg drop.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it.
Here we go again.
Two.
Tagged in.
Sometime soon.
Oh, man.
And a drop kick. Picture perfect. He's one step ahead there.
This little dog snap super is so quick.
One after another.
Four.
A shoulder block drives him to the floor.
Five.
Oh, he's got him up high. The following slam.
Aggressive attacks.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Two. Three.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor. And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
One after another. Turning the tables.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Harsh right hand.
A second rose line. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
What the leg?
Just tops their opponent.
Face first for the waistlock takedown. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Enough already.
Four.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Six. Seven.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Attack.
Uh-oh. Yes, tag.
look at this.
Just launched his opponent. Overhand
belly to belly. McIntyre turns things around.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man.
One.
Punch right in the head.
Suplex.
Four.
From behind.
Back suplex.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Great trouble here. Can he get a four locked in?
That's locked in.
I'm going to tap it. And he very quickly counters. They need to be aware of a count out right now. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Can he take advantage?
This could spell doom for McIntyre.
Oh, no.
Oh, not to the belly.
Tagged in. Separate your shoulder, that'll divorce it.
Yeah.
Boom, face first. Oh, yeah, the wherewithal to counter McIntyre.
Oh, with authority.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Across the top rope.
This.
Ooh.
Return fire from the Undertaker. Oh, saw it coming.
Boom!
Oh, down by the DDT.
Just launched his opponent.
And tagged in is Goldberg.
Ooh!
Dawkins avoids that one.
Yeah.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Angelo Dawkins has been eliminated.
Shoulder tackle.
And a tag there. He finds a counter to McIntyre there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Joe may not come back after that.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
The Undertaker got in mind here.
Hey, Byron, how about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, my God.
There's number one. I think we know what Joe's looking for.
Another?
Rude has been eliminated.
Samoa Joe looking for the home run, the Hail Mary. This one's over. The nail in the coffin, Muscle Buster.
That is why Joe is so feared.
The Undertaker gets the tag.
Gonna take it old school.
Oh, look out.
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners. Goldberg, Drew McIntyre, Samoa Joe, and The Undertaker.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.